I study high school, Myanmar government high school, and then I study Nanyang Polytechnic in Singapore with a major in electronics, computer and communication engineering. And then I come to HKUST. After graduation from Singapore, I realized that I want to do something different, not just following the norms or the trends to go to work from 9 to 5. So I found that USD actually encouraged all the students to do what they like. I found USD and then I applied for it, and then yeah, I come to Hong Kong. To own a company and then be the CEO for the company when I was very little. Doesn't really change much, but it actually more closer to the reality in a sense that I have a chance to start up my own company in UST due to entrepreneurship minor. I have a taste of how to really manage a company because of the UST. Actually, my dream is getting a step closer. My major is currently biotechnology and business. Study about life science, getting to know more about how human body works. And then we study the technology that is used to cure or advance the human healthcare. And at the same time, we have to study business, and mainly related to biotechnology business and how to market these machines or technologies and so on. You have the expertise in both areas. So let's imagine if you're in an investment bank and you need to do investment, but you have no idea about life science. So you need someone who is expert in life science to help you with that investment. In that case, if you are the expert in both areas, you don't need anyone's help and you can do it alone independently and much better and faster. In year one, we have Health 1010. I didn't even know what is Wing Chun because it is in Cantonese. And then they were like, oh, you will know when you try out later on. Then when I really tried out, I found that, oh, the principle and the structures and the way they explain it is really friendly. And especially for foreigners who don't know anything about Cantonese, it's very easy for me to learn as well. So I just joined them and then I started to practice. I found out that it's really good for health and also calming the mind. So after 1 year practicing, the second year, they elected me as a president of the Wing Chun Society. And then I also founded the Wing Chun University team representing HKUST. And then I become the captain of the team. As an overseas student, we came here and we know nothing about the new place. So we really need someone to help us out, especially how to open a bank account, how to buy the phone cards and so on. I found this opportunity of being SUG, Senior Undergraduate Mentor, in my hall. So I signed up for that and then I help my first year students with anything that they need to accommodate in this university life. After I joined the rapid program during the first year, I actually like developed myself, my goals, and have a clear picture of my 4 year in university life. And after that, I got a chance to serve the community, not only in HKUST, but also in the whole Hong Kong. And sometimes we even go outside of Hong Kong to serve. And in my 3rd year in Redbird, I actually served as a coach to my first year Redbird fellows and helping them to achieve their leadership goal as well as self-development goals. Another exciting and memorable moment in HKUST for me is being a student ambassador, representing HKUST and then go back to my hometown, Myanmar, to recruit more students, reaching out to more people and understand how a student can help other students from other different places. No need to worry about proficiency in Chinese because HKUST is a campus where we speak English everywhere. And also, please be prepared to work hard, open your mind so that you can learn more about more from other people from different places, because HKUST is very diverse. People from all over the world come to the same place and we can learn from each other. After hearing all my stories, and if you're excited to try all these opportunities by yourself, come and join us in HKUST.